$50.
You want the doggy? You
want
that one?
The kid set? No, the kid set.
Exactly.
Oh, okay. Kitty, kitty. Mama. Mama.
That's $3.
Yeah, thanks, sweetie.
Christina, do you got change? You got a five? Okay, good. And then I can make change for you. Okay, let me give you $2. Thank you so much, sir. You have a good day. Uh-huh. Aw, just hold it for her for a little bit.
Hi.
Good morning. Hi. Christina, did you already tell
us? $1 for the bag.
And then $1 for the bag, and how much for this?
Those are yours.
Okay. I'll take 75 cents for this, and I'll take $1 for that.
Okay.
That's okay. Thank you. Sophie, you want to ask?
Would you like to buy a glass of lemonade?
Sure, baby.
$2.75
Thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
Good luck to y'all.
All of them are cute.
And you just bought with your son.
Always nice to support little entrepreneurs. Good morning. Good morning.
You can't put a price in your rug. Everybody's tripping over.
That's right. She was 40.
Oh, there you go. Where's the cat? I don't think I can see it. Let me go see if I can find the cat.
There's a blue one up there,
please.
Where?
The road. Would you do 20 on this?
No, they've always
already bought it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Good deal. It's really pretty. Well, heck fire. She already bought it. I was ready to snatch that up.
Thank you.
Ooh, what do we have here? A pair of men's Uggs? Yeah, I'll take those. Now I am about to pass over a pair of Lucky Brand boots, but don't worry, I go back and get them in a minute. And they only charge me $2 for them. Just $1 for all these decorative pears? I'll definitely take those and use them for display on my island in my kitchen at a little fruit stand. And what's that sound, you guys? I'll tell you what it is. It's beautiful silence, no radio, yay! Do you have any jewelry? Did I miss it? Yes, please take me to your jewelry.
Okay, and then how much did you want for these?
I got these little silver tone sun earrings. They're so cute. These are actually Ray-Ban frames, and I believe it only had a 50-cent tag on it. So a lot of times people say or ask, how can you sell these frames whenever the lens is prescription? Well, lots of times people just buy the frames and pop out the lens and replace them for their own prescription.
Those bells are pretty good.
Yeah, they work. Cute dress.
Thank you.
I just dug it out this morning.
Oh my gosh, so sorry you guys that you had to hear my heavy breathing. I was totally out of breath. Thank you so much.
And it's gonna need a new battery pack.
Okay, thank you.
Are you ready?
I am.
I'm gonna just set it right here.
Thank you.
Get it out of your hands. Okay, $2. I'm sorry, bear with us because we're a multi-family.
No, no problem.
Sally?
Let me see. Yeah, that's Sally. Let me ask.
We can use this bag. I guess these are a dollar.
Okay.
I saw a dollar on there. There's.
Okay, Robin.
Two.
Do you want them? Do you want them?
Yeah.
Take it. There's some glasses and a pair of earrings.
Here, no,
Robin, are these your earrings?
Oh, yeah. Christy. No?
And then a pair of earrings. You got a steal on these. They're brand new.
What? They're nice.
Yeah, I've heard expensive.
What is that?
I got
it. I don't think it's all going to fit. Can I get you another bag?
Okay, sure. Thank you.
Okay, have a great day.
Thank you, ladies. Have a good one.
Thank you.
How much are your shoes and purses?
They depend. The purses are 15.
Okay. And the Michael Kors black flip-flops?
I'll do two.
Do you know what size they are?
I think they're 7 or 7.
Oh, I see the that thing is...
Yeah.
Thank you. What about your boots? Okay.
And the games are 7 and 5.
Yeah, I'm not really seeing much that I want to buy at this sale, so I didn't get anything at this one. Inside the boot here, I thought it was funny because it looked like what appeared to be a stamp, like a frowning face stamp inside the boot there. So I don't know what that means, but I thought, well, that can't be good, whatever it means. Thank you. This vintage ashtray is really cool. I'm gonna take this home and clean it up real good and probably put that in my antique booth. Good. How are you doing?
Good. You looking for anything special?
Oh, I'm just looking. How much is your jewelry?
A lot of it's a dollar and some is two. We have a few other pieces that are a little more expensive because they're vintage.
That's a
fun little cat.
Oh, it is a pendant. I see. Okay.
A pendant.
Yeah, that's cute.
There. That's $2.
Think about it.
It has a nice weight to it, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. Oh, I love that old vintage ashtray. Thank you.
I had about 5 people asking me.
Thank you.
What do you need? What are you looking for?
Oh, I was telling you that you never took that baby to. The little bath thing?
Mm-hmm.
It's got the brand, the sling in it. It's brand new.
I've tried selling the baby stuff and they don't even want to have it.
Oh.
Some things I said.
Broken, I love them.
Oh, really?
Did you see the little broken part? Just to make sure you know they're missing a veneer.
Oh, I didn't. I tell you, I miss all kinds of things.
But I don't know if it shows. But
yeah, it does.
Does it show? Does it?
It does. You can see it.
I just thought they'd be great for tropical night, you know?
Mm-hmm, they're super cute. Do you have the match for this one?
These are all onesies.
Onesies,
and I can't
okay.
find them, and if we do, then the one is here.
Okay, thank you.
Remember everybody deployed. So. Deployed?
Oh.
How are you?
Supporting our troops. I'm good. How are you?
Good, thank you. Anything you're looking for?
I'm looking for shelves, so.
Shelves as in like wooden shelf like
no,
this?
No, I'm looking for metal shelves.
Metal shelves. Yeah, we don't.
I figured I'd stop by.
We don't have any metal shelves.
That's okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Would you mind holding this for me?
I'll hold all your stuff. I'm going to put it right up here on this wooden shelf for you.
Thank you. I'm ready whenever you are.
Two for the bird, two for the ashtray, two for the cat. So that's it. I'm just going to set that there for a minute.
Will you take a dollar each for these?
Two apiece.
Okay, I'll put them back.
How about I make you a package deal for okay. everything? Is that, or, and then we'll talk.
Okay.
Eight, nine, Okay, so. It adds up to about 12, so $9. Listen, I'm doing this instead, so for them. So, look, watch me. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I forgot about those.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Okay.
8, 9, 10, 11.
You said 9. Right?
9. Whatever.
It's getting rid of it.
Huh, right.
How?
I'm just counting, letting you know I'm giving you a little bit of a deal.
Right.
Okay, so let me find.
He only gave me $2 back. I gave you 20.
Jesus, Matthew. Watch me.
Oh, no.
Look, and I put the 20 right there so I can see it.
Let me start over. 9. Look, I gave you change for 11. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Sorry.
It's okay.
Keep an eye on me. I do. That's the second time I haven't added right today or subtracted or anything.
What?
How much do you want for this?
$50.
I can't see you.
Oh,
I'm legally blind.
Two.
Two.
I'm sorry.
That's okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, I got it. Good luck. And that's a wrap. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Like the video and share it with your friends. And we will see you in Saturday's videos coming up. Thanks for watching. Bye, everybody.